720 is not bad.
So what's your name, bro?
Andy Big Apple 3AM.
Right on.
Getting over here.
Is that a New York
reference?
Turtles, man.
No, that's a Turtles reference, bro. Turtles. Oh, that's yeah. Turtles in Time.
That's the first level, yeah.
Pizza time.
Yeah. That's right. Only like the greatest beat 'em up ever made ever, period ever.
Thanks so much, Justin.
That's really bad.
All right, the PAC versus Big Apple, 3 a.m. What's up?
No, I mean, it's kind of a 20 test 22. If I play on stick,
only against you, bro.
I can do more advanced stuff, but I mess up more often. If I use the pad, I'm limited in what I'm capable of doing, but I mess up less. That's super, well, with the exception of 360, you know, every once in a while. But they use, you know, like, usually, they come out fast. With stick, I can do more stuff, but then I mess up less. Kind of sucks. Sad state.
Wow, her throw is so fast.
I mean, because our first base we've had it too, it wasn't in the arcades. Plus Super Nintendo.
Yeah.
So, and then I went to the arcades to play Street Fighter 2. And then, you know, it all just went from there. I mean, that Street Fighter 2 Turbo Strategy guy that came out back in the day for Super Nintendo. I don't know if you remember it, if you ever had one. Like, it had, like, Super Street Fighter 2 at the back of it. Then at the front, there were all these, like, crazy combos by, like, all the top players. Like, all the real-time ones. Way before that. Way before that. We're talking Super Nintendo. Street Fighter 2 came out. There was a strategy guide that's considered one of the best strategy guides in Street Fighter. Ever. Ever. That is how I learned that stuff. Is that strategy guide. That's where I learned combos, that's where I learned, like, everything I learned was through that guy.
Shit balls.
I don't think I played any Street Fighter at all.
Say what?
On the Super Nintendo version.
Why?
That's gonna make a lot of money off of strategy
guys. No, that strategy guy. I would recommend anybody to play Street Fighter 3 that's out there. Anybody. Like, if you're playing 4,
Jesus.
I would tell you to read that strategy guide.
Sandbagging you, bro.
Evil.
Just got sandbagged like a motherfucker.
That's a game. People don't like it anymore. It's a game. People don't like it so much they dropped it from Evo. They don't like it that much. It's Super Street Fighter 2.
Oh, wow.
What was that, Apple? That's awesome.
What'd you say?
I said I hate HD Remix because it looks better and it's more fun.
I mean, you know.
Unacceptable.
My characters don't have very many critical changes. So, Valve games overhead, DJ's combos suck. But basically, it's not. You know. So, not a problem with that.
Come on, Uriah, wake up.
So bad.
You'll be safe.
You just got code, son.
I'm a loser.
That's it. That's it. You're out. That's all right. I think it's pretty bitching to lose to Big Apple 3 a.m., bro.
Yeah.